our teachers are no longer capable of educating boys and girls as they've done for hundreds of years. Now we need you, county, to take us over. Show us the right way, because we know that you've got an answer for this problem. We know that you can take our children and rise them to the next level. But I want you to know, they don't have anything that we don't have. They get all of their curriculum from the state of Georgia, just like every other Valdosta, Georgia, state, public school. We all are on the same page. When we talk about one focus, well, you know what that one focus is? That one focus is raising student achievement. There is not a school system in the state of Georgia that is not interested in raising student achievement. How are you going to change that? How are you going to get parents to come? Well, you have to get out there and you have to beat the bushes. You have to go to them. You can't wait for them to come to you. Now, for the ones of you that are here, if this effort should fail,